So we have this equation written in slope-intercept form now, which is great, but it's kind of yucky looking. At least if you're me and fractions aren't necessarily your favorite thing. There is, however, yet another form of a linear equation that we can use to rewrite this and maybe make it look a little bit more pleasing. And that is called the general form of a linear equation. We can write a general form of the general form for linear equations as ax plus by equals c, where a, b, and c are all constants. In addition to this, we have one more little requirement. One thing that's not allowed is for a and b to both be equal to 0. If that was the case, of course, this term would be 0, and this term would be 0 as well. So we would just end up with the equation 0 plus 0 equals 0, which may be true, but isn't a linear equation because there are no variables in it. What the general form does then is basically shove everything of the variable to one side of the equation and shove all of the constant terms to the other side of the equation. And then, of course, combine whatever constants you have into one number. So let's play around with this. Since the coefficient in front of y doesn't have to be 1, it can be some other constant in general form, let's get rid of these fractions. What I'd like you to do then is to multiply both sides of this equation by some number so that there are no more fractional coefficients or constant terms. Try, however, to make this number you multiply both sides by the smallest number that you could use to get rid of the fractions.